imagine a world without cars? Well, if you think it is beyond your imagination, then think again. The concept of car-free day is fast catching up in India, and Gurgaon is no exception. NNIS brings you a special report from Gurgaon. Every Tuesday in Gurgaon will be observed as car-free day. To make the car-free day a success, the traffic police of Gurgaon has streamlined the public transport. After identifying areas that experienced the high level of traffic congestion during Gurgaon's first car-free Tuesday last week, the traffic police along with the administration had a talk with the auto unions, rapid metro and shuttle buses. Traffic police has instructed them to cooperate with authorities.
See, the objective is very simple, to make every citizen's life simple. We want congestion-free Gurgaon. We want pollution-free Gurgaon. So right now the only way seems to be is that we motivate people to reduce the number of cars in the roads. Because if the number of cars are less, traffic will flow smoothly, there will be less pollution. So a lot of people, there's a lot of excitement built up over the last week, and I see a lot of people, a lot of corporates participating in the whole.
Cops have asked auto drivers not to overcharge commuters on the car-free days. Auto drivers have also been instructed to ply around metro and rapid metro stations in large numbers. App-based car services have also been roped in as part of the initiative. Buses will ply between Faridabad and Gurgaon to further reduce the traffic flow. Rapid Metro will partner with Shuttle to provide bus services from stations to major office hubs.
See, I think there are thousands of cars off the road. It's only a guess, but there could be at least 20,000 cars less off the road last time, and I'm sure that with every coming Tuesday, it will grow. The number will grow.
See, people are free. They can use whatever mode of transport they want to use. We are not forcing anybody to use cycles. We are just setting an example that yes, we are on cycles. Others can also follow the example. धीरे धीरे हमारे यहाँ हिंदुस्तान में जितना ट्रैफिक कंजेशन बढ़ा है और रोड्स पे जिस हिसाब से ट्रैफिक बढ़ा है उसके लिए आई थिंक इट इज़ अ वेरी फीजिबल सोल्यूशन. हेल्थ भी ठीक रहता है, ट्रैफिक कंजेशन कम होता है, जो लोग अफोर्ड कर सकते हैं साइकिल से जाना वो जाए.
Powered by NNIS.